with a contemporary group that's ready for love. Ready for love. Up next is